face in a submission. And now it's Leonard Dumas on his back. Back and forth they go. Fremd really trying for this guillotine.
That's tight.
But he doesn't have his hands locked.
He has no leverage here.
Nope, yep, not having. He's got to lock his hands to feed him the hips, though, Paul, if he wants to finish it.
There it is.